as you knew it is gone. How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Soap out of here.
Yeah, I know a place.
The sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Thank you. shoot him, Grinch.
No shit.
A nine banger. This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hold up. Quiet.
Shooter's in the store below. Switch him off.
Roger that.
Through.
Any word on air support?
Still no. 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 Still
45 and flush them out!
Second tier!
Burn it, Frost!
It's coming down!
You loud and clear.
Roger, 01. All systems are operational. We're sending a Black Hawk to your location for exfil. ETA, 3 minutes.
Roger, we're standing by.
Contact!
ISR is back online. We are detecting multiple hostiles on the rooftops in your area. You now have OpCon on a fully armed Predator.
Frost, establish an uplink with the Predator and buy us some time. Coming, knock it out of the sky!
To New York Harbor to assist.
Copy your last.
Metal 01, be advised, we're seeing multiple enemy rotor wings in your airspace.
Enemy bird incoming!
Stay on him, stay on him!
Frost, down that Russian bird!
Deli target, right side high.
Two more, two more! We're taking heavy fire!
Take your evasive action.
Stay on him! Stay on him!
Frost, down that Russian bird!
Tally target, right side high.
Two more! Two more! We're taking heavy fire!
Take your evasive action.
sectors.
I think we lost them!
Systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys.
Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
SDV, Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here. SDV, Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Thank you.
hostile. Rendezvous downstairs. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send Checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Three, two, one, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go! Bridge truck, let's roll.
Aim into that!
Frost punching! Missiles launching! Keep up with that Zodiac! Got it!
Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
All friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do. To the chopper!
I got him! Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here!
Protect soap!
need that UGV now!
You're lost, man! Go through the building!
Vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've gotta get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls!
Use your grenade launcher!
Battery! Run to the chopper! Move! Go! Go!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
President is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the President until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the President. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire has been breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Gunfire! Team 3, report!
Everyone
down! Protect the President! Code Red! Repeat!
Thank you.
Kharkov! We have to find the president!
With me! know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die.
Bend your other one then.
Up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads.
Hold up.
clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters.
Contact left! Contact left! Contact left! Going!
moving or they'll die! Mortar incoming!
Now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
shipment's gone. We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Idon, that's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity Worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse one. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns, we'll sweep. You clean. Weapons free. Alley clear. Move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up.
Through the glass!
south of perimeter.
Burns, open the doors. Base break. Deloria's empty. What's the status on the rest of them?
Bravo 6, be advised.
Tango's on the catwalk. Vault 2, sort her out.
Reloading!
way.
Side an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
Bravo 2 will be on station in 5 minutes.
Nothing takes 5 minutes! Grenade!
grenade! Cheeky bastards!
Greenwich Mean Time, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within the contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIGN HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under attack.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas. We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Helix 3-2 is dead. He's going down. Stay with it!
move up.
Copy, we'll clear your path. You're good, Rhino-1. We'll take the right flank.
Thank you. building in front of you! Hit it now! Frost, get up on that minigun!
Convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
Copy, we're on our way.
Thank you.
cargo. I say again, they're not at the convoy.
Copy. Check the area for any sign of the delegates, but be advised, Raptor 4 will be on station for Exville in 10 minutes. Over.
Copy your last.
Hey, there's a lot of blood over here.
Targets at 1 o'clock.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped through my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly second division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Just move quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. Will we have one shot at this?
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Forces closing in. Target building. Crossbar. So, my men, are you on the ground?
Right, so the loop gun is online.
team, secure the perimeter. Yuri, Soap, let's find this bastard.
Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners.
Possible visual on Warabi. Second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi. Second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position. Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Come on.
Firestorm is on top of us. We need emergency exfil.
Roger. We'll contact you when we get a fix on Nikolai.
Come on, lads. We've got to reach Nikolai before War Army's men do. Vehicle coming through. Straight on. Keep moving. I can't see 2 feet in front of me.
Secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bomb maker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatha Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
Any station, this is ODA 5905. All civilians at the Louvre are dead. Requesting decon units and medevac.
5905, this is Overlord Actual. Negative. All U.S. forces in Paris are engaged. Triage the civilians and move your team upwind of the plume.
This area is still dirty from the chemical attack. Keep your masks on. Truck, run the deck and move it.
Roger. I'll meet you at the LZ in 1 hour. Good luck.
Metal 01, GIGN is pinned down at the Palme d'Or restaurant. Get there fast or we'll lose the only shot we've got at finding Makarov.
Roger, we'll call. 595 sounds like they got hit hard. A lot of rooks in that unit. No one's a rook today.
Roger.
Watch your step.
01, be advised, GIGN is taking heavy casualties. They won't last long. You'll need to double time it to make the RV.
Patch me through to them.
This is Saber. How much longer?
3 minutes out. Just keep your perimeter secure. We're almost there.
Please, just hurry, huh?
Let's go. This way, move!
Overhead, ready for targets.
entrance, he's abed.
Middle 01, I'm taking on fuel. Give me 10 mics to gas up and rearm, over.
Copy that. Thanks for the assist, Warhammer.
Over here. The entrance to the catacombs.
Toxins, hold up.
I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source only.
Understood. Follow me. Stay close.
Metal 01, Blue Force Tracker dropped the fix on your position.
We're in the catacombs, proceeding to possible target location.
Roger, 01. We're sending a Ranger QRF to your location. Mark your route with flares so they can locate your position.
Roger, your last. 01 out.
Smells like shit down here.
Yeah, but at least it won't kill you.
I'll kill. Move up.
Where's the rest of the GIGN?
A chemical strike hit our barracks at Santorini last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
A friend of mine was at Satori.
Easily. This is why folk must pay for what he's done.
He will. I'll see to that.
Suspected location of HVI. 100 meters.
Back here now! Enemy tank coming out of the alley!
here now!
Enemy tank coming out of the alley!
General, you're online with the President and National Security Council.
Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bomb maker. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Volk in custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
There's our ride! Get Volk! Let's go! Move!